That didn't go smooth, did it? Shit balls.
So the reason I did that was because Kell Brook is fighting tonight in Sheffield, and he's Sheffield born and bred, and he's a Sheffield United fan, which is why I'm wearing this shirt to make it look like him. I don't look like him because he's not even fucking white, so I don't even know why I'm doing this. So basically, my video today is the first time tag. I know you're probably thinking, it's the first time we've done things. No. It's the first time I've done several things, so let's jump into it. My first tweet was a tweet to Tobias. He tweeted out saying that he got an inform. And I was like, who was it? I couldn't give a fuck. I think I just wanted the reply. First YouTube video was when I was like, I don't know, 9? Maybe if I hit 4K. I will react to that and show everybody my video, because trust me, oh, it's... You don't want to see it. It'll make you blind. First person to subscribe to on YouTube like ever was probably like Face Temper or something. I was big on trick shotting, so I was a sad little boy. Sad little boy. My first alcoholic drink was probably like a Blue Wicked or something, yeah. Chavving at its best. The first person I thought of this morning was Chris Kamara. I had a dream about him. I had a dream that I met Chris Kamara. My first best friend was, I hate to say it, a lad called Tom Greasby. He hit me around the head with a fucking golf club. Yeah, we still talk, we're not best friends, we're more civil. He sits next to me in computer science, so I have to speak to him. Yeah, fuck you, Tom. First sleepover was probably at my cousin's. So that's gold, isn't it? First thing I did this morning was open my eyes. Oh, I need a wife. First concert I ever went to was an X Factor thing, like, it had Jedward in it, that's all you need to know, it had fucking Jedward in it. Beautiful stuff, beautiful. Never broke a bone, mate. Fuck you. First movie I remember seeing, I can't remember what happens in it, it's Scooby-Doo! That's it! Scooby-Doo, I think, that real life one with a creepy dog. Yeah, that one. If I had a wish, it would be for Sheffield United to actually get promoted once in my lifetime. Yep, ambitious, I know. That's better. So that is that for today's video. If we could smash 80 likes, that would be absolutely insane. It's my third video back, and they've been getting consistent likes. I've been growing like a turd. Turds don't even grow, so I don't even know what the fuck I'm about. So yeah, subscribe if you haven't already, and peace! Woo!